Hey guys, if you have seen the problem with OBS Studio, that when you stop recording, it's just showing stopping recording here on this button, and no file saved, then maybe you're running OBS without being an administrator, and it just can't save the file. How to enable administrator mode is simple. Just right click on your OBS shortcut, right click on properties, then go to compatibility and check run this program as administrator. This way, when you are recording videos, they will be saved correctly to your specified folder. And by the way, even if you're not an administrator, when you're streaming, it will stream again, but you're just not going to record any files. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.